grabbing of Associated Journalists Limited, which used to publish National Herald, by a company owned by Sonia and Rahul. They own 76% of Young Indian. By just paying on paper, because even that is not yet been discoverable, claiming to pay Congress Party 50 lakh rupees so that the debt claimed to be owed to Congress Party by the AJL of 90.25 crores can be handed over to the ownership of Young Indian. The collusion is even more stark because the office bearers of Congress Party are the same as the board of directors, the directors of AGL, and as same as the directors of Young India also. Sonia Gandhi, Rahul Gandhi, Motilal Bora, Oscar Fernandez, Suman Dubey, Sam Patrolla. So they amongst themselves decided that this vast property of AJL should be swallowed by Young Indian without paying anything. So that is the crime. And I think today I have clearly established the prima facie nature of the case. And now I'm looking forward to the going to the trial and prove that they are guilty and give them punishment under the law.